Welcome to Sandy Bay. Today we're going to be looking at telehandlers. Sorry about all this looking. I guess I could. That thing's a green Merlot. Sorry, I think, yeah, that's why the tractor was in the road. The Merlot! This is a new mod that came out the other day. And this is one of the mods I'm going to use on West Coast. It's called the Merlot. It's called the Merlot. P4 1.7 Merlot P4 1.7. Listen to it start up. Actually, I think the same as me too. The hydraulics and stuff warm up. I think if you front steer, crowd steer, back steer, and back four steer. And watch this. And is that 7 meters or not? I think it's higher than 7 meters. Sorry about all background noise and stuff, you know.
That's so dirty.
Now I'm gonna lower it. And I'm gonna go buy something. No, it's in. Where is it? No, it's in telehandler. Where the main two is. That thing. My only contact with him was over the phone. In the United Kingdom, I think it's not allowed to have root four-wheel steering. Yeah, we have to have that steering mode. Well, this is a Fulton, not Fulton. I deleted Fulton now because, you know, all the console paper can have every single mod. Plus, it's West Coast is coming out. You got turn beacon on. Oh, there it is. I can kind of see that coming. Here's an indicator walkie. Those graves are so chill to sit. Where is Bullet Bill's map so chill to sit? There's a house on here that you can walk in or walk through. And it's not supposed to be. I don't know. Yeah, you need something to time out of horsepower. It's probably gonna take you 60 years to get on one side of the map on that map. Here, I'm going to show you the indicator. that truck. I don't know if he can, but the guy was talking about a fight. There's a car here somewhere that we could move. I think we could turn traffic off. I think it will disappear. No, that's it. Turn it back on. I heard Laney Kid was talking about you could move a car somewhere on this map. But I don't know where it is. Is there gold coins on this map? I don't know, there's supposed to be a cat running around. I think that is lazy. Okay, imagine if you were doing a roof construction, new roof on your house, you could do this. If you want, or if you want to go on top of your roof, without poking a hole in your house, yeah, you could do that. But I can't get up there because of this. Now we're on top of the house. This house, I paid auction name and he's put new shingles on it. It look how sharp those shingles are cutting right there. I don't even know how sand costs if it down the chimney. Now let's jump back into the Merlot. It ain't that thing was. And by the way, the West Coast. West Coast is going to come out soon, it'll shoot, and it turned the beacon off. I can't take thumbnail from my Chino yet. But this is how you take thumbnail on the Xbox, if you guys didn't know. That's how you take a thumbnail on the Xbox. I hope you enjoyed my very first mod review of the Merlot. Because this is one of the mods I'm going to be using on West Coast. And I see you on the West Coast.